Hey, what's up guys, this is again from iGeeks blog. Apple's native reminder app comes handy to ensure we never miss important tasks, and a location-based reminder is the best features on iPhone that I always use. It reminds me to get things done when I am in the right place at the right time. So without wasting further time, let's get into the video to know how to use it. But before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, first thing first you have to do is allow reminder app to access your location. For that, launch settings, scroll down and select privacy. Now tap on location services and select reminders and select location access while using the app. Now launch the reminder app. And let's create a location-based reminder from the scratch. Tap on empty area or plus sign to create a new reminder. Here I am creating reminder to buy bread when I am at the grocery store. Now tap on eye icon. Next, toggle on the switch reminder me at a location. Tap on location and enter the address where you wish to get the alert. Here you can see two options: when I arrive, get the reminder when you reach the location, and when I leave, get the alert when you're leaving the location. I prefer when I arrive options and get things done when I'm at the location. Now go back and tap on the done button from the top right corner. Now as soon as you arrive at or leave the specific location, you will receive the reminder. At any moment, if you ever feel like making some adjustment, tap on the event and then hit the I button and next edit it as desired. Well, that's pretty much to it. If you find this video helpful, like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel for all things Apple videos. Well, I'm signing off and we'll catch you later.